I had a kind of an imaginary friend when I was a kid. It was Pookie was his name, and he was like a bear. Looked just like a teddy bear sort of thing. And my brother Jeff and I shared this imaginary friend back and forth. And it was like a really kind of a weird bond my brother and I had. And it's something we still talk about to this day. So this movie on every level really kind of resonated with me in ways that I both expected and didn't expect.
Hi.
Na, Jian, Jian.
If, ab 16. Mai, nur im Kino.